The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're close to the LZ! It's gonna be hot! Get set to cut out swing! Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Thank you.
Area secure.
Affirmative. Echo 419 inbound. Somebody order a Warthog. You know our motto. We deliver.
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center. There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside that facility. They're already inside. We have to get in there and stop them before they learn the location of the control center. Are putting up a real fight. The cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside. Don't let them lock the doors. Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems. They've locked the doors. We don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keyes.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant bogies.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
We need to find the security override to get this door open.
Thank you.
Looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Thank you.
Use the holo panel to shut down the security system. Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft. Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
people. We got company coming. Let's set the table. Engage enemy forces on site.
It'll be easier to hold them off from inside the structure. Can you get inside?
Negative. They're closing in too fast. Negative. Chief, you gotta find the cartographer. We'll keep him busy as long as we can.
Give him hell, Marine.
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map. There. Power source detected. Let's get to work.
We'll be right back.
it up. Target remaining. Objective accomplished. That holo panel should activate the map. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Phone hammer out.
Thank you.
Cortana to Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Roger, on my way.
Cortana to Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Roger, on my way.
Shows that Halo is honeycombed with deep tunnels, which circle the whole ring.
I hope your analysis is on the money, Cortana. This Pelican won't turn on a dime.
Look on the bright side, Philhammer. The last thing the Covenant will expect is an aerial insertion from underground.